Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's currently 8 o'clock. I am just exporting, I am just uploading my video for tonight that's going up at 5. But yeah, today I'm going to be doing some more days in my life. So I hope you enjoy this video. Today I'm not really doing much. I'm going to do some revision this morning, and then this afternoon, I don't really know, I might do some more work, it just depends. I've also got my LED lights on, as you can tell, but I'm about to start work in a few minutes, I think. I have just tidied my room as well. And like I said, I am uploading my video. However, I was meant to do it last night, but then I had loads of YouTube to watch, and I still do because so many people upload on Wednesday. Like, one of my YouTubers uploaded a 37-minute video, which I haven't watched yet. Ouch, and I just scratched my face. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, that actually hurt. My nails are quite long. I actually took my nails off. I don't know if I even said that in my last video. I don't even think I did. But if you watched my last day of my life, you would have known that I put some nails on. But they were annoying me way too much. Like, I just couldn't deal with them. So I took them off. But anyway, right now, I'm just going to go to my office, most likely. Unless I feel like being lazy. No, I'm going to do it in my office because, you know, we're going to be productive this morning. And I will see you later on. Hey guys, so it's currently 9 o'clock on the dot. I have just, well, my video is being uploaded now, which is good. Like, it's privated, but it's uploaded ready for tonight, if that makes sense. But anyway, I have just finished revising for the test next week because I had 2 more PowerPoints to go over. I did most of this revision on Tuesday. That's when I did like 6.5 hours. But I've finally finished it now, so I've revised everything for Tuesday's test. I just did like 2 or 3 pages, so it's a bit messy, but that's basically that. But for now, I think I'm just gonna move on to revise some required practical for my mock. So we might have this in March, depending on when we go back to school. Honestly, no clue. So it just depends if we go back on the 8th of March, but I'm just gonna revise as if we do. I have already done revision for my mock because they was meant to be in January, but and then they wasn't on, and I've not done much revision of the topics that are on the mock since then. I've done a little bit, but I've not really revised the practicals and stuff and stuff, which is why I'm doing it now. So I'm going to start that now. I do need to go on Edmodo and look at the revision list. However, I'm going to have to scroll way down on the group because it was literally from December. But anyway, I'm going to find the revision list and then I'll get revising. Hey guys, so I'm just about to start my revision. I am colouring up the teachers' names, but I'm basically going to revise these practicals. This is the year 12 practicals, so I'm going to revise these first and then the year 13 ones after, because I'm less likely to remember these ones. But half of these practicals we haven't actually done because obviously we've been off school for so long. So it's going to be a bit hard to like understand it, but I think I'm going to watch the videos and then make some notes. So I might only get a few practicals revised, but I don't know how many there is, so there's about 10 maybe. So I don't need to get them all done today, and I'm not expected to get them all done today. But yeah, I'm just going to use this book. I do have another one of these for the year 13 practicals as well, but this is the AS ones. But anyway, I will see you once I've done some more revision.
And we're going to be looking at the effect of temperature on the rate of reaction that is catalysed by...
It is currently just a couple of minutes past 12. I have revised nearly all 3 practicals. I've got to do a bit more for the 3rd one about osmosis, but I've fully done 2 of them, which is good, and I've nearly done the other one. So yeah, I just made some notes, as you can see here. So I'm quite happy with how much I've done. But basically what I'm going to do now is I'm going to get my bunnies and bring them in, and then I'm going to have my lunch as well. So I'm going to have a break for a little bit. I've done about 3 hours and 45 minutes of revision, which is quite good. So yes, I will update you later. Domino,
you laid out in the sun or the shade.
No, you're marking it with your scent, Coco. Is that tunnel yours?
Yeah. All the rabbits are sunbathing. Aren't you, Snowball? And I think I showed you Domino, actually. But yeah, they're just chilling out for a bit.
Schoolwork, E.T.
E.T.?
I don't know. And go for walks.
Woo.
Princess.
You idiot.
I can't do that.
Right.
You're doing that for your vlog?
Yeah. Hola.
Hey,
hola.
10 likes and I'll jump in this water.
How many likes?
10 likes.
God, that's a bit dangerous. Woo. Oh, it's all squishy. The mud is all squishy. Oh my god, why did I wear these trainers?
Well, you're so stupid.
Thanks for that, Brad. Love you too.
Remember 10 likes and jump in it.
You idiot.
Remember guys, 10 likes and a jump in that water. 10 likes and a jump in this water.
Look what he's done to my shoe. No, that's not having it badly.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Woo!
Link down below. Hopefully. Look at this, a slave. In the middle of nowhere.
It's raining as well. I literally said it's definitely going to rain.
Oh my god. Well, see you later. We meet you at home.
Hey guys, it's currently about 3:05. We have just finished watching the film. My grandma also briefly popped in and she left about 2:30, so we finished watching the film after that. And me and Bradley went on like a 10-minute walk, like it really wasn't that long, maybe 10-15 minutes. We went like in the woods and around the river. We basically just did a loop and we went on the walk, so yeah, and I'm just gonna finish off it, revising that practical I was doing, and then I might watch a video of the practical 4, but I'm not gonna make loads of notes on it, so I will see you later
on. Hey guys, it's currently about 4:05. I have just done an hour more of revision, but I've got a bit of a headache now and I've done everything that I was going to do anyway. So basically, I watched 2 videos on required practical 4 and I made about a page of notes, and I did also finish revising practical 3. So basically tomorrow I'll carry on with my notes, and tomorrow hopefully I can finish all the practicals. I mean, there's 10 and I've only started 4, so I mean, I might not. It depends if I do other stuff or if I actually just revise practicals, because you know, we don't know yet. But anyway, I'm going to watch YouTube now. My video goes up in just under an hour, which is good. And then yeah, I'm just going to chill out and watch some YouTube.
Friends,
hey guys, it's currently about, I don't actually know, it's 8:55 and obviously it's still Thursday, and yeah, I'm currently in my bed again. Like, what is new? Honestly, not really that news breaking. I had pizza for tea, which was nice. I don't really know what I've done. I've watched YouTube, watched some TV, put my rabbits to bed. Really nothing new. But anyway, I'll probably just update you in the morning because I'm literally just going to watch YouTube and maybe TikTok. So, like, I can't really film much. I mean, I might start editing this video, but I'm not sure because I've only been filming one day. So, I might not have too much footage, but I'll see anyway. And if I feel like it, I will.
Guys, it's currently the next day now. It's currently about 8:05. It has actually started raining, which is kind of annoying because I was going to clean out my rabbits. But I will still clean them out today. It's just going to have to be a little bit later because I'm not doing it in the rain, not gonna lie. I mean, I've done it in the rain before and I got absolutely drenched. Like, can't even tell you how soaked I was. It was literally like I just got out of a shower. Anyway, I'm going to start some revision soon. I'm just gonna carry on with the biology that I was doing yesterday. So yeah, nothing too exciting. I'm just gonna do that. I don't even know what day it is. It's Friday, yeah. So I'm gonna hopefully get quite a lot of work done today. And my brother and his fiance is actually moving today, which is exciting. But yeah, anyway, I will see you guys later.
So it's currently 20 to 12. So I have done about an hour. No, I've not done an hour. What am I on about? I've done about 3 hours and a half, so that's quite good. So I think I'm just going to have a little, well, quite a long break now, let's be real, because I need to clean the rabbits out, I need to bring the rabbits in for rabbit time, and I need to have my lunch. It's most likely going to be a couple of hours. So yeah, I have revised 3 more practicals, and I've also made some notes for the 4th practical, but I've not fully revised it because that was only from the video. So yes, I have done quite a lot. I don't know where I started from. It's from practical 4. So I've done all of that today, which is quite a lot. So yeah, that's quite good. I've also been watching videos on the practical and stuff like that again. So yeah, I think I've got 4 practicals left to revise, or 3.5, because I've kind of started this one. But anyway, I'm going to look after my rabbits and have a little break, and I will see you later. So it is currently about an hour later. It's currently 20 to 1. My lunch is going to be ready in a minute, but I just brought my rabbits in and I cleaned their hutch. So today they've got Brussels sprouts, 2 celery sticks and a banana. And yeah, I'm having ham and cheese and toasty for lunch, and I have just got some lemonade, so that's nice. And yeah. Hey guys, so it is currently about 2 o'clock. I have just like put my rabbits into their hutch, and I have also cleaned up the room. So yeah, I've done quite a lot for the rabbits today, because I cleaned the hutch out, I've cleaned the litter shades and put new hay in, and then I cleaned the room for them, obviously I brought them in and stuff. So yes, they've had quite a lot of care today. Anyway, my skin is quite clear as well, which I'm happy about. Like, I've got a couple of spots, but other than that, it's quite good. And also, the spots aren't that noticeable. I feel like they look a lot more noticeable than they are in actual real life, because this one you can hardly tell see in like person. So I don't know why the camera's like making it look worse, but my skin is actually really good, so that's good, obviously. I'm using my cream, it's called Acnecide, I think, so that's quite helped me, so I definitely recommend that. But anyway, I am going to start my revision soonish. Well, I should probably start now. Can I be bothered? No, but I should probably revise, because I'm revising for my mocks when we go back to school, which is basically my real exams, let's be real, because then mocks are going to determine my grade, so we do love that for me. So yeah, I'm revising for my mocks. You couldn't either see that, but yeah, so they're going to be in March, or whenever we go back to school. I bet they'll do it like the second week we go back, watch them, because that's what they did in September. But anyway, I am going to do some revision now, even though I can't be bothered, but you know, we're going to get through it. I've also had quite a lot of headaches today. I don't know why, like, it's weird. Like, I know I've done some work this morning, like I did about, I don't even know how much I did, to be honest, 3 hours and a half or something. That is a lot for, because I didn't take many breaks, but and then I always do that, so I don't really know why that's happened. But obviously I've had a long break now, so I'm just gonna get back to my work. So yes, I will see you guys later. Hey guys, so I am currently in my car, as you can tell, with my pink steering wheel colour. Obviously I'm not driving at the minute because I won't be filming, like that's a bit weird. But anyway, we've just pulled in the garage because John needs to get a couple of bits, and then we're going to Aldi. I think we just need like potatoes and bread, like there's really not that much. And then I think I'm going on a little drive because, I don't know, we're just going to some shops basically. So yes, I'm doing some driving. It's currently about 3:05. I did finish revising. So I know like this is like the worst angle ever. However, there's some cars next to me, and I don't want to hold my phone up that high because then they can tell I'm filming. My brother did just ring me, which is why I had to end the video. But yes, yeah, so I mean, there's not much more I've got to tell you, to be honest. I'm just waiting for John, and then we're going to go driving, and you can't see me. So that is great. I'm just in the Zoe. I turned the radio off because obviously copyright. Yes, just chilling in the car.
It's only a baby, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're not doing anything, are they? No, the door pants are down there.
Oh, right. It's a gerbil.
got stuff on top of its head, look. Look at it. What the bloody thing is to love it when it's on top of them things.
There's some hamsters as well.
Are they miniature?
I think they're just...
Hey guys, so it is currently 25 to 5. I just got back about 10 minutes ago ish. So yes, we went to Pets at Home, as you would have seen, just because I love looking at the rabbits. Like every time we go into town, we go to Pets at Home pretty much, because yeah, we do. Them two rabbits that I filmed, someone was just spying them, so they was just talking to them about the rabbits and how you look after them and stuff, like they did with us. And we was in the shop like 40 minutes when we bought Snowball and Toffee. But yeah, someone was buying them. There was another rabbit in the other, like, side of the hutch. Well, not hutch, but enclosure, whatever. But it was underneath, like, a house thing, so we couldn't really see it. We could just see its tail. And yeah, they had quite a lot of animals in, actually. They had gerbils, hamsters, some rabbits. So yeah, that was fun. And then we just quickly went into Aldi. We was literally in less than 5 minutes. Like, we got onions, potatoes and bread, and also a box of cream eggs for me, if you was interested. Not that I think anyone on this planet actually cares, but that was a nice update. But anyway, I can't be bothered doing any revision. I can't be bothered doing any revision. However, I've only done 4.5 hours, which to say it is half term is actually quite a lot. So what do I do? I don't know. I just can't be bothered. I might do 1 more hour maybe, but I actually cannot be bothered. Like I said, about 3 million and 1 times. But anyway, I'm gonna get on with some revision maybe, or maybe not. I honestly have no idea. Hey guys, so it's currently about 1 hour and 20 minutes later. It's currently 5 to 6. So I have just done 1 hour more of revision, which is good because I've done 5 hours and a half now, which I feel like is a good amount. So yeah, I only have like one and a half practicals left to revise, because that's good, because basically, if you're wondering why I'm revising the practicals so much, because that's literally all I did yesterday and today, it's because on paper 2 of the biology mock, it's basically just the practicals and the essay. So the essay is 25 marks, but I think the other 75 marks are practicals, so obviously that's a lot of marks on practicals, so I've just been revising them. But I'll definitely get that done tomorrow morning, and then I might do some essay prep maybe, because we've not really done that much essay prepping lessons. We've done a couple of lessons, but like I'm not properly either written an essay, so I want to like plan some or maybe write some, I'm not really sure. And I think I might message one of my teachers asking like if they can suggest any out of content information, like what to include, because for top band marks you need to include some information out of the spec. So I think I might message, but obviously it's half term now, and also it's out of school hours, and it's Friday, so tomorrow it's going to be Saturday, so I'll probably just wait till Monday to ask that, because I'm in no rush. But yeah, I'm just happy because I've basically done all the practicals, which is good. Anyway, I don't know what I'm going to do now. We're having cottage pie for tea, which I think is really ready, nearly ready, because I can smell it, and also I can hear someone dishing up. So, I'm not Sherlock Holmes, but just call me a detective. Anyway, I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, I might go to my grandma's, you know, because I might. And we're in her bubble, so why not? There's also Coronation Street on tonight, which is exciting. It's been very good at the minute, actually. So, probably no one who watches my channel watches it, so you probably don't know what I'm on about, but it's been good. But anyway, I'm going to stop talking because I'm probably annoying you so much. And I feel like I'm talking a lot because I'm trying to make this video like quite long, because my last video was quite short for like a day in my life. But anyway, we live and we learn. Anyway, see ya. Hey guys, so it's currently a bit later, as you can probably tell. It's currently 7:25. I am just about to start watching Coronation Street in a minute, but we have it on recording, so it doesn't matter what time we watch it really. I went to my grandma's briefly for about 45 minutes, I think. It's literally a 5 minute drive to her house, by the way. Anyway, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, I do know. I'm gonna watch Coronation Street. But to be honest, I probably won't film again today, just because I'm just gonna be watching TV and YouTube. So I will see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, so it's currently Saturday today, and it's currently 10 to 8. Sorry about my voice. It's just because I just got up quite recently, so I think it's, I don't know. My voice just sounds weird, so ignore that. But anyway, I am going to start revision, which is what I say every morning, but you know,
Yeah, I need to get two more practicals revised, and then I'm going to do some essay stuff later. So yeah, or I might just do some psychology revision, I think, because I'm a bit fed up with biology, to be honest. But you know, we don't know when we're going back, so I've got to revise for these mocks. Anyway, I will get on with this work and I will see you guys later. I might film a time lapse actually, because I haven't filmed a time lapse in this video, I don't think. So I might do that. Hey guys, so it's currently 20:10, so I've just pretty much done all my biology revision that I wanted to get done today. I've basically just watched a 20-minute video on the essays, which we have one on our mock, but we've not properly done one, and I've never done an essay yet, basically, so I need to do at least one before we go back to school. So I've just written that, and then I revised the two other practicals. So yeah, I've done quite a lot, which is good. And yeah, this is just from Thursday, so that's like 2 days. So I've done a lot. I don't really know what I'm going to do now, because I've already done like nearly 2 hours of revision. Well, I've done like an hour and 45, which is quite good to say it's only 20:10. But anyway, I'm going to, I don't even know why I'm saying that, because I don't even know what I'm doing myself. I might do some psychology revision. Honestly, have no clue. Hey guys, so it's currently 12 o'clock and the rabbits are going wild because they have just come in. So yes, you keep running around, don't you? Yeah. You love playtime. They just got two bananas and a quarter of a cabbage, I believe. So yeah, I will have my lunch soon, but my mum's not back yet. And also, I have my feet here. Sorry if you don't like feet. And Toffee, she was climbing up here and she put her paws, like feet, on my foot. And it scared me so much because I'm like, well, what is that? And then I realised it was just Toffee climbing up. And Coco's already jumped up onto the sofa about 3,000 times. Aren't you, Coco? I don't even know why I'm saying that because she's behind the sofa now. But yeah, they're just running about. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shadow, you alright, baby? Aww. Literally, did you see how fast they can run? This is what I mean when I say your rabbits need a lot of space. Oh, she's alright. I've just checked on her. I think she's bumped into the... Oh, there she is. I think she bumped into the... What's it called? I don't even know the heater thing behind me. Oh, poor Shadow. That's what you get for running so fast into things. Right, anyway, I'm just going to watch over the more rabbits and I will see you later. Hey guys, so it's currently quite a lot later now actually. It's currently 5:45. So what I did basically is I walked to my grandma's house, which took about 25 minutes. I saw my grandma. And then we did also pop quickly to see my brother's house because he moved house yesterday. So that was exciting. And the house is really nice actually. So yeah, super proud sister. Anyway, I know I haven't filmed much today. But it doesn't matter. Well, it kind of does matter. But you know, I'm not that bothered because this video is probably going to be quite long anyway. But I think I'm just going to end it now because I'm going to finish editing it. I have pretty much edited nearly the whole video, but I need to like export it and stuff ready for tomorrow. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.